Right, we'll get started with a screw shot onto the pink. Another little screw shot here. Screw here again for the pink. Don't do that a wee bit much. Quite a distance down to the pink now. We'll start off for a red above the black. Good recovery. Happy with that. Little follow through here for the black. Nicely on the black. Good angle here. Just follow along and I'll get that red off the bottom cush. Black moved on the spot there, so stand up and realign. Natural angle here to get back on the black. A little follow through. Screw up for the colours above the black. Choice of reds into the middle or reds into the corner. I've got red here, just with a little bit of follow through. Option here, or pink or black. Could play the pink and roll. Stodgy. And then we're going to play the black and try to come up the table. Too bad. The main part of that was obviously potting the red, getting back up the table. I'm going to take this red down to the corner and come off the cush for the poke. A bit of distance here between the balls, which isn't ideal. Going to need some screw on this one. It's a good shot. Consider. Very happy with that. I've got a couple options here. I think I'll get the rest out. Always good to use the rest in practice. It's one of my weak points, so it won't hurt. Have a go. A little bit of follow through down for the black. Not a good shot. I've left myself a good pink across into the side pocket. It's a difficult pop. But it should give me a position on a red. Happy with that pot. Now screw shot. Hopefully get back up for the pink. That's unfortunate. What I can do here is hold the pink spot, take the pink into the top corner, hold the pink spot for that red into the side pocket. Question is, did I hold the spot? Yes, that pink can't go on that spot. You'll have to take my word for it. Now, the rules are, leave as close as possible. Gentle little shot into the side pocket. I've got the blue there, but in the spirit of the break, I'd rather go for the pink. Try and get back up past these reds. starting to struggle for position now. It's going to have to be a good pop here. And it is. Really just concentrating on the pink here. It's a shame, just ran out of position. So there you have it, guys. That was my attempt at the tee routine. Hopefully next time I'll get a bit better score, clean them up, but I'm pretty happy with that. There's a couple good shots in there. In the end, that pink was just too tough. If I could have pocketed it, but I went reasonably close, I may have got onto a red and continued, but happy enough with that. So thanks for watching. And we'll catch you next time.